Alright.
Alright, guys, let's see what I can do.
Captain, which plane should I use?
I'm not sure about this form.
War Dog, launch!
Don't worry about our air-to-ground ability. I'll make it up as I go.
Raising pressure 70, 80, 90.
Blaze, you are cleared for takeoff.
Captain's helm, I'll be at your 6 o'clock. It's good to be flying with you, sir.
It's been a long time since I've flown in formation.
Back in the first battle after the war began, Chopper, that is, Captain Davenport, told me you yelled at him for getting in your way. I was still sitting reserve back then.
Do you read me? You guys should have sight of the castle by now. Sea Goblin's gonna descend for an insertion. So can you take out the air defense batteries for them?
Roger. We'll clear out all the ground AA weapons.
This is Sea Goblin. Is Captain Nagase there?
Yeah. Your team rescued me from that mountain in the snowstorm.
That helicopter ride was pretty comfy, huh? Hey, you ever want to transfer here, let me know. What happened to that motor mount? He's real quiet today.
He's not here. I can almost see the bad vibes circling around that castle. I wouldn't be surprised after witnessing 7 nuclear explosions. All anti-aircraft fire suppressed. We'll continue protecting the helicopter and infiltration forces.
Nixie, you guys drop first and take up an overwatch position of the area.
This is what the end of the world must look like. Even the air over these lands is heavy from the memories of Belka.
It's a dismal castle standing over a lifeless land.
president himself. Make sure you look sharp.
Those are the scars left behind when 7 Belkan towns evaporated. Nothing's moving down there. It's like the Earth itself is dead. I hope the president is all right.
The wind's pretty strong. Don't let our rotors hit the castle.
All right, guys. Move out.
Hey, we got a line back here. Hurry up and jump.
Hurry up and get going before I start shooting somebody.
Unit is mobilizing reinforcements.
Roger. Intercept the reinforcements and keep them from getting to the fight. I'm counting on you.
Enemy tanks also emerging from the castle. Should we split up? Roger. Dispersing to eliminate the enemy.
This is Kublai. Proceed with infiltration of the castle.
I'll support the invasion effort at the castle.
The stone structures inside this castle are quite impressive. It feels like there's more than just our enemies lurking in this place.
The road's blocked by burning vehicles!
There's a cable running along here. Let's see where it goes.
They'll be wiped out before they reach the castle! Where's their support?
Friendly welcome from outside the castle, too. Razgrees, can you show them some of the same? Thanks. Teach them that it's only polite to respond in kind.
The enemy's probably detected them by now. They'll begin a counterattack soon.
Engaging enemy in the castle! They've got armored troops, too!
I've got multiple hits on my radar. Enemy aircraft inbound.
Fighter jets? I'm telling you they got their own fighter jets, too.
That's affirmative. They're definitely fighters.
Guess they use the money from Osea and Yuktabania to supply their own forces. Just protect that helicopter.
Hey, fighter jets? Where are they hiding those?
We don't stand a chance against them. Hey, time for you guys to step in.
Do something about the tanks in the castle. The infiltration force is taking casualties.
We gotta do something before they take any more damage.
We hear glass falling from the ceiling! Damn it! Is the president still safe?
I got my hands full just trying to get them off my tail.
Targeting the helicopter!
It's coming this way! Come on, help us!
Hey,
Over here! We're your targets, not that helicopter!
Damn it! We can't provide any cover for them from here!
Very impressive, Captain!
Drossel 3, enemy plane at your 6 o'clock! Break!
Jeez, a gunfight with just a banquet table between us! What, they didn't prepare any dinner for us?
Change.
those are the scars left behind when 7 Falcon towns evaporated. Nothing's moving down there. It's like the Earth itself is dead.
The wind's pretty strong. Don't let our rotors hit the castle.
All right, guys. Move out.
Hey, we got a line back here. Hurry up and jump.
Hurry up and get going before I start shooting somebody.
Roger. Dispersing to engage at will.
An enemy ground force unit is mobilizing reinforcements.
Roger. Intercept the reinforcements and keep them from getting to the fight. I'm counting on you.
Enemy tanks also emerging from the castle. Should we split up?
Roger. Dispersing to eliminate the enemy.
Anti-aircraft fire! They're shooting at us!
This is Kublai. Proceed with infiltration of the castle.
I'll support the invasion effort at the castle.
The stone structures inside this castle are quite impressive. It feels like there's more than just our enemies lurking in this place.
This is like a big maze. I could totally get lost in here.
They'll be wiped out before they reach the castle. Where's their support?
We're getting an unfriendly welcome from outside the castle too. Rosgrease, can you show them some of the same? Thanks. Teach them that it's only polite to respond in kind.
The enemy's probably detected them by now. They'll begin a counterattack soon.
Engaging enemy in the castle! They've got armored troops too! This corridor's a straight shot! Are we gonna run to the other side?
Got multiple hits on my radar. Enemy aircraft inbound.
Fighter jets? Don't tell me they got their own fighter jets too.
That's affirmative. They're definitely fighters.
Guess they use the money from Osea and Yuktabania to supply their own forces. Just protect that helicopter.
Hey, fighter jets? Where are they hiding those?
We don't stand a chance against them. Hey, time for you guys to step in. Do something about the tanks in the castle! The infiltration force is taking casualties!
Did not get through us today! Let's show them what we've got! We gotta do something before they take any more damage!
Are you sure they're alright?
We just gotta trust them and wait. That's part of the job.
If we don't defeat the enemy, our forces inside the castle will be in danger.
Careful! Your bullets were ricocheting off the walls!
There they are! You're not getting away from me!
By the way, our helicopter's okay, right? Keep that thing safe until we get back with the President. That's his limousine.
Assault 6, Fox 2. At this close range, we'd do better using spears instead of guns.
Oh no, they're targeting the helicopter!
It's coming this way! Come on, help us!
Hey, over here! We're your targets, not that helicopter! Where did you bastards fly over from?
We got glass falling from the ceiling!
Damn it! Is the President still safe?
Very impressive, Captain!
Just look that enemy pilot in the eye.
Quiet! Enemy's just around the corner.
Enemy tank confirmed destroyed.
From what I'm hearing on the radio, it seems like they're in trouble.
That's because all you're hearing is radio transmissions from our side.
We have to lure them over here. We can't let them go after the helicopter.
Damn it. This is it. Fighter on our tail. It's over!
Calm down, man. This one's on your side.
Drossel 3, enemy plane at your 6 o'clock. Break!
I got my hands full just trying to get them off my tail.
a table between us. What, they didn't prepare any dinner for us?
Shoot down the enemy fighters. Lure them up to higher altitude.
Captain Snow, requesting support.
Roger. I'm on it.
This is Clarikov. We took two or three hits, but I think we're still airworthy.
All we can do is do what we can with everything we've got.
Damn it! We can't provide any cover for them from here!
Target hit.
We've broken into the command post. This is the enemy's nerve center. Whatever you do, don't shoot the president by accident.
We can't protect this area any longer. Waiting orders!
Hurry. The enemy's gonna start using desperate measures soon.
With the explosives we brought with us.
This is Sea Goblin. We run into enemy fire from multiple positions in the castle. We're pinned down over here. Break down part of the wall for us.
Where's the president?
He's right here beside me.
Roger.
We're going to destroy the wall and get the infiltration team out of there. Got it? The area to be destroyed is displayed on your HUD. Aim carefully.
Destroyed.
That almost fell on top of me.
We can get out through that hole. Run!
The president has escaped. He's been taken by the enemy.
The enemy's escaping out of the castle.
Get all our remaining teams over there now.
If we let the president escape, it's all over.
Hurry! We'll cover you!
We're going to do whatever it takes to protect the president.
Missile hit.
Mission accomplished. President Harling was safely retrieved. The president is showing some signs.
When we got word of the president's return and ran up to the bridge, he was smiling and chatting with Pops and Captain Anderson. Apparently, he spent his days confined in the old castle, looking at the seven Ground Zero craters right out his window, which served as the border between the two countries of North and South Belka. In the end, the Ossian army couldn't take the Yuktovanian capital, and the war began to bog down. For Belka, who challenged the world to battle, but were crushed by the twin powers of Ossia and Yuktovania, there can be no sweeter revenge. They had created the hatred between the two countries, hoping that the war would eventually exhaust them both. The military officials on both sides were playing right into their hands. The intelligence vessel continued to intercept the Yuktovanian army's communications. One message from Air Force Traffic Control contained a string of mysterious numbers. Latitude, longitude, a date and time, and one more set of numbers. The president had the answer.
Well, how about that? These are the numbers of votes I won in my presidential elections. Huh, this is from the first time I won, and here's the number from the election 2 years ago. This message was meant for me.
The coordinates marked a location within North Belkan territory. The date was tomorrow. The squadron from Sand Island became the president's personal air fleet, even as the official reports continued to state that they were shot down and killed. This was the new emblem.
Rosicrucian Squadron, let's take flight.
We're carrying out a reconnaissance mission in order to obtain photographs of the enemy complex. After deciphering the code we received earlier, we've learned that the mining facility in the forest area northwest of Belka is active.
Yeah, Mike.
An early warning radar network has been spread across the entire forest. To reduce the probability of enemy detection, this mission will be carried out by a single aircraft.
Yeah.
Try to approach the target under complete electronic silence, evading radar and passive search techniques. Flying at low altitude is an effective method of delaying or denying.
Blaze, how you feeling? Solo flights can be real lonely, but that's what flying's all about, really. Take a look at your search radar. The enemy's radar range is marked out by those circles. Make sure you don't enter any of those circles, and fly to the east. The enemy radar's coverage area is smaller at low altitude. You want to see it for yourself? Keep your altitude low and slip past the radar to go in. This is strictly a recon mission, so you will be unarmed. So unfortunately, you won't be able to destroy the enemy radar. Sorry. Maintain radio silence until you reach the destination. I'll then explain the target and how to photograph it. Got it? Make sure you don't get caught within coverage area of the enemy radar. Good luck. We'll go into radio silence in a moment. Hang in there until the next transmission.
have arrived over the target area. Cancel radio silence. I'm monitoring your status with a low-resolution camera. Something's being moved from the mine entrance to that transport plane. Okay, let's get a photo with the mine entrance and the transport plane in the frame. The camera's triggered by the missile launch button. Press it to take a picture.
Recon mission in the mining facility was a success. The images taken clearly show. Analysis of the surveillance photos taken on the previous mission revealed tactical nuclear weapons of the same type used by Belka in the war 15 years ago. These weapons, hidden in the mine, are about to be retrieved and deployed to the two aggressor squadrons in Osia and Yuktabania. The President has made his decision. Destroy the entrance to the mine before the next nuclear weapon is removed from the shaft, and bury those weapons of evil inside for good. This mission will be carried out with the usual four-ship formation. You'll need powerful and numerous weapons on target to destroy the rock face above the entrance.
Captain, please choose my plane.
Captain, please choose a plane for me to pilot.
Captain, which plane should I use?
I'll make up for it.
Mm-hmm.
Blaze, you are cleared for takeoff.
Today will be easy since we don't have to worry about any radar. Right, Captain?
Archer, don't get too cocky.
I can't believe the captain flew around this place all by himself. Just thinking about those nukes that are buried up ahead gives me the goosebumps.
Those nukes are exactly why the Dolphins have lowered themselves to sneaking around, pitting two countries against each other. You give a man enough weapons, he'll start to think he's more powerful than he really is. Of course, it's beyond me how these people could delude themselves into thinking they can control the very weapon which wiped out their own cities.
I'm sick of seeing all this hatred everywhere we go. We can't let those nukes reach the battlefield and fuel more hate. I won't let it happen.
How you doing, Blaze? I tell you, nothing beats flying in perfect formation with your comrades. In the past, I flew alone to do battle against my own country. Look at you. You've got all your friends here. Don't you think so? Yeah, it's a great feeling to know that you can count on each other.
They're carrying an emblem I've never seen before.
Rock bed above the entrance? Shoot at that.
probably won't be able to bring it down in one shot. Keep on attacking until it crumbles.
Understand? Good. I'm counting on you, Blaze. The bedrock looks to be very thick. Focus your attacks and keep at it.
The planes are black bodies, origin unknown. These guys managed to shake off the Grabon planes. Be careful.
Here they come. Should we split up and take care of them? Roger. Swordsman spinning off.
So the nuclear weapons have been lying here dormant for 15 years.
There's my planes up there. Be careful. Did the Grabon guys manage to leave the area?
Captain, I'll fire on the rock bed up above.
The nukes won't blow up if we shoot them, right?
They're aiming at the bedrock. Are they trying to make it collapse?
Don't worry. The Grabon flight has already airlifted the cargo.
Even I remember the horror of those nuclear explosions 15 years ago. How can they still do this?
I can't imagine why the Belkans are protecting this place.
I guess Belka isn't a thing of the past, huh? No time to be brooding over that right now. We've got a mission to carry out.
Are the nukes still inside that mine?
They gotta be, seeing as the enemy's still trying to protect it.
Don't get strung out chasing them needlessly. Just repel their attacks.
Where did they take the nukes they brought out of there?
We'll take care of that later. Right now, we have to seal off that nest of nukes.
Evacuate all personnel. This place is history. Retreat. Roger. Retreat.
Thank you.
Mission accomplished. Thanks to that rock avalanche, the mine entrance is now sealed off, and the tactical nukes have been removed as a threat to the world. Intel has lost track of the nukes they already removed, but it is certain that the weapons sealed in the mine shaft will never be deployed.
We've intercepted another mysterious radio transmission. This time it specifies a location within Yuktabania. It's probably... well, this is just a hunch on my part, but I bet that's where the nuclear weapon sent into Yuktabania is located. And there's another set of numbers. This time it's a radio frequency.
Your next mission is a reconnaissance flight above a canyon in the northern highlands of Yuktabania. the place described in the unidentified radio transmission. The highlands are completely covered by the Yuktobania air defense system, so the only safe place to fly is within the canyon itself.
Captain, which plane should I use?
Is this the formation?
Roscrees, launch!
Signals as well. Can you hear this?
Who are you? Identify yourself.
A great number of students and intellectuals are staging a resistance against the military government of Yuktobania. You can call me Alyosha. That's not my real name, of course. I'm so glad you actually came. It's just like he said.
He?
We have no time. Let me explain the situation.
We've received contact from an apparent resistance group that seized and captured one of Yuktobania's nuclear weapons. Intelligence believes that it's one of the nukes taken from the mine before we sealed it off on the 12th. Furthermore, our radar has detected numerous enemy fighters entering the canyon and flying towards the local airspace. The force includes Yuktobanian fighters and armed helicopters. Their mission is most likely to destroy the resistance's hideout. The enemy fighters are spread out throughout the canyon, so we believe that the Yuktobanians still don't have the exact location of the hideout. Destroy the enemy forces before they can find and wipe out the resistance. As mentioned previously, the local space is blanketed by Yuktobania's air defense system. Watch your altitude, and whatever you do, don't fly above the rim of the canyon.
A
physics graduate student from Yuktobanya Central University is currently dismantling the nuclear bomb so that it can never be detonated again. We need you to hold off the Yuktobanyan forces from entering the ravine until he finishes the task.
Please, not now!
Let's just keep flying for now.
It feels like the cliff is closing in on us. Flying here is nearly impossible, don't you think so? And on top of that, the airspace above us is under their control.
I don't see anyone here. Have they already escaped?
Hurry up and find them. We have no idea what they're up to.
Blaze, watch your altitude. You'll have missiles all over you.
We're now dismantling the nuclear bomb. This is a pretty tiny bomb. Maybe it's a tactical nuke. Hard to believe something like this could wipe out an entire city.
If all they have are helicopters, then we can take them on.
He? Someone who knows us? Could it be?
I'm just praying they don't blow up that thing by accident!
The helicopters approach the canyon. This is going to be a real test of our flying ability. Let's do our best.
It's pitch black. Give me a night scope.
HQ to Special Forces. Report your status.
This is Special Forces. There's no one here.
Let's start with that cave.
threats. I can tell because I'm intercepting enemy alert signals as well. Can you hear this?
Who are you? Identify yourself.
A great number of students and intellectuals are staging a resistance against the military government of Yuktabanya. You can call me Alyosha. That's not my real name, of course. I'm so glad you actually came. It's just like he said.
He?
We have no time. Let me explain the situation. A physics graduate student from Yuktabanya Central University is currently dismantling the nuclear bomb so that it can never be detonated again. We need you to hold off the Yuktabanyan forces from entering the ravine until he finishes the task.
Don't let the helicopters approach the canyon.
This is Variag 4. We've sanitized the drop point.
It feels like the clip is closing in on us. Flying here is nearly impossible, don't you think so? And on top of that, the airspace above us is under their control. If all they have are helicopters, then we can take them on.
We're now dismantling the nuclear bomb. This is a pretty tiny bomb. Maybe it's a tactical nuke. Hard to believe something like this could wipe out an entire city.
I'm just praying they don't blow up that thing by accident! I don't see anyone here. Have they already escaped? Hurry up and find them. We have no idea what they're up to.
Captain, if you climb too high, you'll be an easy target for missiles. Please, not now.
Blaze, watch your altitude. You'll have missiles all over you.
He? Someone who knows us? Could it be?
It's pitch black. Give me a night scope.
HQ to Special Forces. Report your status.
This is Special Forces. There's no one here.
I just heard another jet engine. Are you managing to keep the enemy outside at bay? That's great. We better do our best, too.
Let's start with that cave. I'm going on my signal. Shot trashed.
got to do it. We can't afford not to.
Stay calm. You can do it.
Mm-hmm.